step to Christ, rejoicing in the Lord. The Lord would have all his sons and daughters happy, peaceful, and obedient. Jesus says, "My peace I give unto you, not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full." John 14 verse 27 and 15 verse 11. Happiness that is sought from selfish motives outside of the path of duty is ill-balanced, fitful, and transitory. It passes away, and the soul is filled with loneliness and sorrow, but there is joy and satisfaction in the service of God. The Christian is not left to walk in uncertain path. He is not left to vain regrets and disappointments. If we do not have the pleasures of this life, we may still be joyful in looking to the life beyond. Step to Christ, page 124.